Before you send a proposal to a client, you may want to test it first, just to make sure everything's in order. Sometimes in Dubsado, what you see as the business owner is a little bit different than what the client sees. So I'll show you how to do that here. So I've got this proposal template here called Wedding Photography Shots, Timings, and Vendors. And then I'm going to go into either a lead or a job, wherever your client is. My client is in lead. And this is a test client here. I suggest always using a test client to test things out. That way you don't accidentally upload something to a client's folder that you don't mean to. It's just a good way to keep things separate in case there are any errors. So I'm going to click on my test client, Anna Banana, and I'm going to go inside her file. And then toward the top, there's a tab called Forms. Then there's a drop-down box. So I'm going to just click on that and then select the proposal I want to view, which is Wedding Photography Shots, Timings, and Vendors. And it's going to take a second to load. And then in the upper right, I'm going to hit Add. Then I'm going to hit Open. So there will be a note at the top that says, "Hello, business owner. Viewing this proposal as the owner means you will not see the submit button." So the difference between viewing a proposal as a business owner versus a client is that the client will see a submit button in the lower right corner of the proposal. So I'm going to scroll all the way down. And I can see here that there is no submit button. So I'm going to scroll back up to the top. And then I'm going to go into my Dubsado account. So I'm going to exit out of this and then log out by going to the upper right corner and selecting my logo and then hitting log out. And then I'm going to go back into the proposal. I'm going to highlight the URL and hit enter to refresh the page. And now that note at the top is no longer there. So let's see if I can see a submit button. So I'm going to scroll down to the bottom. And now I can see that submit button. So that means I'm viewing the proposal as a client. This proposal only has one page, but they can also include a contract and an invoice. So if I were to hit submit, it would take me to the contract and or invoice. But because this is only one page, when I hit submit, it's going to give me a notification that my form has been submitted. So my proposal has now been submitted back to the owner. And that's all it takes for you to view a proposal as a client. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and be sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more tips and tricks on Dubsado, freelancing, and client management. I will see you next time.